prove that x plus y whole power p is less than x power p plus y power p, where x and y are positive and p lies between 0 and 1. Let's get started. Before solving this question, let's solve a simpler version of it. That is, let's take x plus y equal to 1 and then solve this question. Let's see what happens. As we know, x plus y equals 1. This clearly means x must be less than or equal to 1. And hence, x must be less than x power p. You can prove it yourself, and that's very simple. Using the same argument, we have y less than y power p. Now, adding both these inequalities, we get x plus y is less than x power p plus y power p. Now, as we considered x plus y equals 1, we could safely replace this expression with x plus y power p, and our inequality is proved for this case. Now, what if I tell you that's the end of the proof? And it's exactly the end of the proof. Want to know how? Okay, let's take the general case and let me show you how proving the case 1 proves the inequality in any general case. If we take x plus y equal to z, now we can reduce this equation like x by z plus y by z equals 1. Now, from the previous case, we have already proved the inequality for x by z and y by z. That is, we have proved that x by z plus y by z power p must be less than x by z power p plus y by z power p, because x by z and y by z add to 1. Now, if we multiply both sides by z power p, we get x plus y whole power p is less than x power p plus y power p irrespective of the value of z. And hence, we have proved the inequality. Thank you.